All right, welcome back.
Let's go.
As we said in the last episode, we were pulling one right back to Casper from this location. And our trailer is sitting right over there. So we just need to turn around, hook up, so we can get out of here. Chunk of change on that trailer. And now we're just going right back to Exxon in Casper, where we left. Taking these generators back to them. So we got pretty lucky. We didn't have to go look for their job downtown. right back the way we just came.
And ready to turn right.
But in case you miss something in the dark.
Turn right.
Thank you. 88 to go.
Thank you.
I get a ticket if I don't have my lights on. They don't have lights on. About 3 miles out from delivery. foggy out here.
Turn left. Turn
that. Alright, folks. We are just gonna hop on out and do that paperwork. Alright. Well, that is gonna be it. for today's delivery. So as usual, thanks for watching. And I appreciate it.